Told to sit tight by his rescuers in an inflatable boat, first thought to be a piece of junk. After 67 days adrift and with his dead brother and nephew in the boat, Mikhail Pichugin is found alive. From his hospital bed, he recounts how he survived. As for the freezing temperatures and storms, the trio had set off on a whale watching trip in the Sea of Okhotsk with just 2 weeks of supplies.
По Охотскому морю, но кроме спутникового телефона, связи практически никакой нет. Существуют радиостанции с волной морской лебедь, но это только услышит вас только проходящий мимо суда.
Mikhail suffered from dehydration and hypothermia and reportedly lost half of his body weight, now weighing just 50 kilograms, but alive.
Больше как, больше ничего не скажу.
Prosecutors have launched an investigation into possible violations of safety rules that resulted in his relatives' deaths. Yusuf Saudi, SBS, World News.